Here is Waneeda M1. He is 7 weeks old. He's a teddy bear, one half Shih Tzu and one half bichon. Waneeda is the mom. M stands for male, and the number stands for who the puppy is in this litter. And he's coming up to the house without his mom and being group kennel trained with other puppies. Next week, we will be kenneled without anybody. We'll just be on our own, so when they go home with you, it'll feel the same. When you bring your puppy home, you want to have some form of talk radio, some form of talk playing every time they're kenneled. Yes, even at nighttime. That way, if you get up in the middle of the night, they just think it's the talk radio and not playtime. Also, if you haven't had a chance to watch the No Chase training video, now would be a great time to do that. That'll make your training go so much faster. And there's another video on there on how to make your own doggy car seat, which is very, very simple.